What's good, YouTube? It's Mikey Stacks. You call me Mikey, you call me Stacks. Guys, it really don't matter. Bro, I'm so geeked today. Oh, man. We are about to be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Bro, I am a big Spider-Man fan, especially Miles Morales, because, you know, he the black Spider-Man, you know what I'm saying? I am definitely about to be completing this walkthrough of Spider-Man. I'm also going to be completing Life is Strange, too, so watch out for more videos of that. You know, y'all, I had to put on the black and red for my boy Miles. Am I hot in this? Hell yes. Do I care? Hell no. Now, I tried to wait till I get the PS5 to play this, but y'all, I couldn't wait, bro. Like, I just been seeing gameplay of this, and it just looks so cool, y'all. If you guys want to see more videos like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below, and make sure to like all these videos so I can know that you're enjoying this walkthrough as well as I'm going to enjoy it, because I love Spider-Man. But without further ado, here we go. Guys, I'm so amped. All right, y'all, so let's see what we about to put it on. Man, we just going to do... I ain't going to lie. I'm just gonna do friendly, man. I don't feel like having a much of a challenge. I just wanna fight. Anyway, I could like cut off the music though. You know what I'm saying? Your boy don't wanna get copyright. Alright, yeah, music volume. Yes, sir. Alright, y'all, we straight. My man's got the iPhone 12 Pro Max. My guy put on the headphones and ain't listening. He almost got smacked by that bus. We ain't gonna act like he ain't got smacked by that bus. Well, almost. Why do I always yawn when I'm doing a walkthrough? It's not even nighttime, it's like literally in the morning.
That is so cool.
Yo, where my face at?
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way.
Alright, y'all about to hear something.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Snap. Bro, I'm geeking. Hold R2 to swing. Yes, sir.
Let's go. Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Bet it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
It's cool because
Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
But like I was saying, it's cool because when he web swing, you can feel like he's an amateur at it because okay, he always falling
cool.
Or something.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I can't wait till we get that black suit, bro. I'm supposed to get way up there? Hey.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
I did that one time. Heavy payload. Drink upside down, I think, give you a headache. We've got you on
scope. This is
gotta be careful.
Big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting helix too. We have a weight imbalance. Corrected 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Freeze, freeze, freeze.
Oh, damn. Nah, whoever in that police car dead, though.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response being dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
That gotta be the Rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, contain. I'm on it.
Oh, we might have to start fighting. Come here, boy. Who else wants some? Bah.
Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout?
Hey.
Please. No. All right, then.
There we go. Bah. Oh, he hit me at the... Oh, yeah. He's catching it. Oh, yeah. Let's dance. Wait. How about you hit me? Come on, come on, come on. Psych, boy. Walk them in a fire. Oh. That's a big dude.
Nearly almost contained.
You think because you got a gun, I'm supposed to be scared, boy? Oh.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Bro, this man combos are sick. Bop. Bop.
Seriously, you're triple A easy.
Put the guns down, boy. Put the gloves up.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Who? Ah! Oh, that man just pistol with me. Oh, we ain't letting that go. Hold on. Ah!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
That man is stupid, yo.
Wow. Just wow.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Oh, nah, y'all wildin'. Y'all gonna have to get back here.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
Oh, they got away.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Spider-Man too generous. I would have to let that dude get hit. Cause why are you recording this? You should be fleeing for your life.
Wanna grab takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Hey! Oh, that was clean, bro. I'm sorry. Alright, who are we following? Alright.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Oh!
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky. Oh, crap, crap, the winter bad. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Come on, Miles. We got this.
Hand up here.
Yeah.
What you think I'm trying to do? Oh, that man threw a sign at me, y'all. I'm the worst Spider-Man ever.
Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Whoa, wait. Not the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Oh, watch out. Yo, watch out.
Need a little help.
Gotcha. And you're safe. You too.
Do you have any non-destructive hobby?
Fly fishing. Tondaloga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
He excites me.
Less nice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey.
Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
That man going off, bro, for no reason.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Are they speaking that Spanish?
We gotta stop him.
On our way.
Come on. Stay with him. There you go, Mouse.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad. Very bad.
Are you okay? No.
My man just blown it up down there.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
You thought, boy. My man's really got an RPG though? From where? Hey! Come here! Hey!
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe!
Who else wants some? Bah! Right over your head, boy! Come here!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man!
I'm making things worse! Where? Oh. Man, I need to learn how to put the guns down, put the gloves up. Oh, I got a finisher. Ooh. That boy got kicked by the sole of the shoe. Alright. Let's see what we're doing. God dang, these boys everywhere. How many people escaped?
He's airborne.
Oh! That man giving Spider-Man the work. Alright, these dudes are not dying. Let me go ahead and hit this finisher, y'all. Not shooting me, boy. Give me that gun.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on. Spider-Man, you good? Pete.
All right, y'all, I'm back.
Wake up, man.
Had a little inconvenience.
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back. The hell?
Oh! Get right on the mouse.
What was that?
Ah! Hold on. Hold on. Whoa. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch causes venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Let's go.
How are you even doing this? Electrocyte?
Oh.
Some kind of field induction?
Ah. You survive. Ah. Your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Oh, oh my god.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Oh, we doing this again, I see. Oh!
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Bah! Come on, y'all. Later, smack it down all over his candy. Oh!
Stop me!
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
Oh.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild.
Oh, back up. We got a venom punch.
Wild goose chase.
Ooh, right in the sack. Straight to the ground. Man, is you not dead yet? What's going on? Come on. Oh, yes, sir. Get that boy to work. Big mouths in the house.
You alive?
Kinda.
Who are these Halo-looking dudes?
eyes? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise I'm doing all right. To do everything yeah, I'm doing in my right. power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
All right, I think I'm gonna call part one right there. If you guys enjoyed, subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see you on part two. Peace.